You just sent me another photo.
Of what?
It says, there she is, the USS Iowa.
Okay.
It's another snap of, I'm gonna fuck her.
I mean, who could resist?
That's my opinion.
Here, check racist femboys.
Did he post it in there? I thought he left it twice.
You left it?
No, Luke.
Oh, yeah, he left it.
Oh, this. That's from Luke?
He sent it to me.
Oh.
I don't think he took the photo.
I saw you posted that, like, 3 days ago.
Oh, I don't keep up with this.
So many people have come and gone in this group chat. It's weird how long it's lasted.
Yeah,
wait, what the heck are you guys talking about?
What?
What are you guys talking about in the group chat?
Everything and nothing.
Who's this she? Okay, whatever. I mean,
it's just a variety. Napoleon, Total War, War Thunder, racism.
Racism. Mostly racism.
Game? How come you're in a game? It says you're in a game, dude.
He's betrayed you. He wanted to play a game.
Me? Says I'm in a game?
Yeah.
Well, I'm not. I can give you photo evidence. You want it?
No, I believe you.
Shows.
Here, I'll just send you another invitation.
Do I even want to play the tortoise when I unlock it?
Why the heck would you want to play the tortoise? That's retarded.
I don't know.
That's what.
The only thing that's worth, like, even remotely caring about down that line is the swing fire, because it's kind of good.
It's kind of good?
Not the striker, not the warrior, not the ZT3A2, just the swing fire. And not the Conway, that thing's balls. FE4005 is, well, it's that thing, if that's your type of vehicle that you want to use with 12 rounds of ammunition. And then the tortoise is just bad. Like, the Yag Tiger is 6.7, and that thing is 6.7. I don't even know how that's remotely supposed to be fair, but Gaijined thinks it is, so,
the infinite wisdom of the snail.
Yeah, that's my view there, Dylan. You get to have a gander.
I send you invite.
If I accept it, it infinitely loads me into your squad, which then takes up the loading priority for the game, which then means that I don't load game modes, because it tries to infinitely load getting into the squad first, but it never finishes loading it. It doesn't help anything, it just makes things worse.
What are you loading into? I'm so confused.
I'm loading the game modes. It says right there at the top, loading modes.
What the fuck? No, for real, like, what the fuck?
Heck if I know. I just roll with it. I mean, it is what it is.
Wait, did you put it? Is it PT-7657 premium?
Yeah, it's a premium.
Listen, did you put it? Yeah, because it's an event vehicle.
No, it's from the battlefield.
I thought event vehicles are typically not premium.
Well, that's the top reward, isn't premium. Stuff like the Object 279, but things like the PT-7A, which is an event vehicle, is premium. Oh, the SU-85A is a premium.
BT-7A?
Yeah.
That sounds like another BT-7.
Well, okay, it's a BT-7A with the F-32 cannon.
Is that like a 76?
Yeah, that's the KV-1E gun.
It looks like this. How come they didn't make more of those?
Try to fit inside of that.
So, like, I
dare you. I mean, yeah, like, sure, the Soviets don't give one, but also it's a BT-7A, and that was phased out of service like ages ago.
Well, by the obvious, time that thing was
a thing.
They meant like now, like their shit.
Yeah, they're using like BT7Ms. By the time that they would like actually have produced those things,
like
the BT7. I mean, it has like better engine performance and things like that. I think better like reliability and stuff.
Dude, you're taking so fucking long, dude.
Yeah, I just got into a match. I just have to load my game modes for all eternity. Okay, time to restart my game in the hopes that something will finally work.
Get ready up.
What are we doing?
7-7 Germany.
You are going to be confined to 7-3 as long as you play with Dylan for the rest of your life.
I don't have 7-7 Germany, I have 7-3 Germany.
That works.
7-3 Germany is better than 7-7 Germany.
Well, obviously.
TBHIMO.
No shit, Sherlock.
Actually, there's the mouse, and the mouse is the best tank in the game. I love the mouse. I love the mouse. I want the mouse. Research. Remove from tree. Remove from mouse.
Guess how much RP I have on the mouse.
20,000.
7,000. Like nothing.
Yeah.
I have the mouse.
I mean, who doesn't?
I don't.
I didn't have it for the longest time because they took it out and then. So, hey, I could research
it,
might as well.
I was stuck at Germany, like, 5-7 for so many years. Just because I didn't play the game.
You were such a weraboo, and then you were taught the ways.
No, I was a weraboo, then I stopped playing.
you just stopped playing the game entirely?
Yeah, pretty much, until I met you guys, and that's when I got back into it.
Dang.
Yeah. I just played
that explains the level 74.
Yeah. It's actually 65, but yeah.
Wait, then who's 74?
Not me.
Crap. Was that Carl before he got the premium time?
Carl is level 100. He's been level 100.
He's level 100 now, yeah, but like I remember somebody being level 74. I did not think you were 65.
And I'm better than most level 100s too.
True, but that's because you play CSGO and you're fighting Germany players.
CSGO is just the piano of video games.
Playing CSGO against hackers is it's one way to heighten your senses, that's for sure.
Speaking of which, watch my new CSGO video. Chat, come back, chat.
Get money by anywhere you can.
You have been blinded, get fucked. look at them all. Blind. They're all pissed. I can't see anything. Retards, get fucked.
It's going away now.
Yeah, it's Andrew's going, it doesn't last a long time. I think they crashed, yeah they crashed. Each other. I'm dead.
I have a feeling that I cannot play anything online.
Fucking hell! Guess what I run into? A PT-76 in my BMP-1. It's just the stabilizer, dude. Stabilizer.
Yeah.
What do you do?
Yeah,
it's clearly a skill issue.
The stabilizing issue.
Well, I mean, yeah, it sort of is a skill issue. To be completely fair. I don't know. Maybe not a skill issue. Just a victim of unfortunate circumstance.
It just happened a little bit right in front of one thing that could absolutely entirely piece.
I don't think you realize how many things there are that can do that.
Okay, how many things have an autocannon stabilized at its gun rating? Exactly.
Well, it doesn't need a stabilizer if it's an autocannon, first of all.
That really fucking helps when you're both moving.
True.
Spy just at the same time.
Out of the vehicles that you can fight, that have autocannons that can totally rape you, there's the Bradley, the Falcon, well, actually literally any SBAA at the VR. The PT-76-57, I guess.
Oh, that's I spy with my little eye. M901.
The Warrior, the Rattel 20, there's...
I can't believe he shot at me! The faggot!
Any 50 caliber...
Well, I'm out of the match.
The Type 87...
I'm gonna kill a fuck ton of planes with Eagle Blitz now.
I killed the PT-5776 or whatever it's called.
I was holding back our entire team in spawn. Alone. So I really thought the M901 was just gonna have tunnel vision and not see me with this like 20 billion type scope.
Holy crap, can I play the game?
Well, the M901 is dead now.
Please.
I noticed. All because of my sacrifice.
Oh.
Yeah, you can say that.
I am saying that.
What happened between the America 7-3 match and the German 7-3 match that caused everything to become completely impossible? It failed to load player profile. Yeah, I guess I'm not playing War Thunder for the rest of the night. Back to Risk of Rain.
Me, who DDoS you.
Literally not true. You DDoS me. So true, so true. Back to Risk of Rain 2. Just as it was.
Oh, that's the case. I'm gonna probably go play. I'm gonna actually take the back. I'll go get the 8-0 Germany tank, because I'm 4k away from it.
You should buy Risk of Rain 2.
I'm gonna get back into Empire War.
Weird. I don't know why you wouldn't
just
play like.
I'm just gonna play World Warships after this. Clearly a skill issue there, Dylan.
Fuck you! W women, women's martial arts?
The women's march. The
it's
women's
a w,
march.
The WMA something? WMA?
Yeah, W305, yeah.
That's so gay.
It is. It is very gay.
Can I use the Martyr A1 because I literally have never used it.
The A1 minus? You have never used that thing before?
No.
That thing's awesome. It's really good. You've missed out.
I know it is. I prefer the BMP because I prefer the
That is completely understandable.
Not really?
Ooh. I don't know. Enemy forces have captured the zone. I think I prefer the BMP in a lot of situations. To the Martyr, I mean.
BMP-1 or BMP-2, just in general?
I mean, of course the BMP-1, they have the same battle rating. I would take the BMP-2 over both of them. Like, that's just a given. That's just what makes sense.
Was the Martyr actually a tank that was actually used, like, ever? In any situation, ever?
I don't know if it actually ever saw combat. I would assume it did at some point.
Was it like
Oh yeah, there's a bunch. There are a bunch of them. Like currently, there are tons.
Oh really?
Yeah.
He already left the match. He actually died before I did, and I've already died twice.
Yeah, the Martyr is the main infantry fighting vehicle of Germany to this day.
Added a while ago then, damn.
It was just like a, I think, 70s project. Sort of like how we still use the Bradley, but the Bradley was like late 70s.
Goodbye, T55 AM. The ATGM, thank you.
You wouldn't
dare. I do it all the time.
You wouldn't.
Yeah.
Oh, search, 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 search. Such a factual. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Get away, get away, get away, get away, get away. Get away. I don't know. Yep, okay.
I will say that the martyr is not handicapped by gun depression.
No.
Which is kinda nice, not gonna lie.
Yeah, let's see if we'll hide your turret while you shoot ATGMs.
Yeah. That's a really cool, actually. This is actually really cool.
Yeah.
Oh, this is why it's good. This is the only reason why it's good, but this reason it's all it needs to be good.
But I mean, it can also kill like Sheridans and PP-7657s and Object 906s and things like that. It's not just because of gun depression plus ATGM combo.
Well, yeah, the autocannon's cool.
Yeah, I mean, look, it's not like the autocannon's bad. I mean, a normal person would prefer something like the heat launcher. Yeah, but it's not bad. It's just everything else about the vehicle is so much better than the BMP, save for overall size.
And armament.
No, the armament on the BMP is better. Like the main gun on the BMP is better. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like oh, the martyr is huge, and a lot of people consider that a downside, myself included. Like, the thing is completely massive. Game hard.
I only have one HGM left.
Yeah, it runs out very, very quickly, and then you're stuck with barrel and tracking everyone that you see.
At least you get barrel stuff. Or just dying from a PC-76.
You... Why not just shoot it and kill it? You have a 20mm.
Is that a weird AK?
Yeah, you definitely can't just
like,
go to
you know
the
angles
boat,
where like, you kind of like drive through trees, but the trees blocking your camera view, but like you just ran out. Attention to the designated
grid zone! What the heck are you talking about?
Because your camera is like behind the tank, so when your tank's like under a tree, you can't see shit.
Maybe.
Time to shoot at friendlies. Friendly plane.
So true. Oh yeah, that's another thing the martyr's really good at, is shooting down planes.
I know.
And definitely helicopters.
So debatably,
should
be the weasel lightsaber.
Yeah. That thing's better than the weasel.
No, no shit. Fuck. Except for size.
The weasel also has... Oh man, no. The weasel has better penetration. It has the Martyr 183 penetration, but like APDS belt. But the Martyr has 4 APGMs and more ammo, so take your poison.
Apparently I can't front pen the BMP with this thing, which is kinda sad.
I'm pretty sure you can go through the lower plate, yeah? You can't go through the turret face though, because that's like
the... I bounced off the lower plate like 20 times, dude.
Bruh, whatever. Side shot, I guess. I mean, if he's at an angle, I guess it makes a little more sense.
Who's that kind hitting?
It's a 20mm cartridge. You really can't expect much in terms of angle pen. Let's be completely fair here.
I fucking asshole, stealing my kill and wasting the ATGM. Fuck
wow.
You. My gun can't kill that barrel. Whatever barrel that is, my gun can't do anything to that.
Actually, yeah, I don't think it can barrel very easily. Swing barrels, thanks.
What the fuck?
Like, if you had APDS, it totally would. Like, the Martyr 1A3 would definitely rape any barrel you shot at. But since it's just standard AP and it sucks, I don't know. I don't think you can do that. It's freaking unfair, man. What the heck? Please. Leave me alone. Holy crap, there's so many. This is a mistake.
Wait, friendly lightning actually help you with repairs? The stock BFP1.
What the heck? No, that's not real. That's not true. He would not. Nobody would. Ever. Holy crap, Commando Space. Oh, wait, I just had an idea. I had a really fun idea. Oh, that's awesome. This is gonna be good. You're literally good.
I got a critical hit with the ATGM, and they're still moving and can turn his turret.
Yeah, when it says critical hit, it means literally nothing, unless you actually did damage to something that matters.
It's a critical hit with ATGM, though.
Yeah, ATGMs don't do any damage. They just penetrate, and they're guided. Does that make sense? No, but is it the way that it is? Yeah. Dude, you need to listen to that again, because I'm pretty sure you got literally all of that wrong.
Yeah, I know I did.
Alright, that's fair.
This ME-262 is shooting our friendly helicopter on the airfield.
Wow.
Based. Extremely based.
I got a problem with helicopters, buddy?
Oh, goodbye, Object 120. Get fucking anally raped, my guy. God, I love the ME-262 squadron vehicle. It's so good. Another
zone capture. It is immensely powerful. I would say overpowered, but that's me. I would call it overpowered. I think it deserves 7-7.
And T-29 per 10 dead.
Its flight performance is pretty on par with everything at 7-7, and it has.
Oh my balls! That's a radar SBAA. Fuck that! You guys go have fun.
Have a good day.
Bye-bye. I'm gonna go over here. I mean, I think that's really cool of you, but like, I don't have nothing to do with it. You go do your thing, bro. I ain't.
You do you. Yeah. I have a
PT-7657 destroyed. Sorry, PT-7657. I said that, right? I said that actually correctly.
Yeah,
this time,
you
right?
did. You
no
did.
No way.
I'm so proud of you.
The fucking Vulcan cunt.
M163?
Yeah.
Oh, bro. That's lovely.
He's gonna go crap the point too. There's nothing I can do about it. He'll just annihilate me. Oh, kill him, light tank. Kill his ass. Good job. You didn't get the decap. Huggers.
Wonderful. You love to see it. Nice. This is awesome. I should have thought of this ages ago.
No! I just got sniped by a ZC-357 going perpendicular.
What?
ZC-357.
Oh. Another? Are you kidding me?
Another bitch?
Oh, wow. So true. Oh. Oh. Whoa, I've got tons of items. I'm fogging.
You're literally not fogging.
No, I did a fog.
You guess who's on top of the team after dying twice for the first 5 minutes of the game? Me.
Juan Carey's 1987.
Did you say this is 1987 in Spanish?
No. What? Juan Carey's 1987.
What's that?
It's just like a name. Juan is a Mexican name.
Juan?
Carey's is. Which is Juan.
Oh, this is Juan with a Q.
Oh, no. I'm not hitting the Quan. Seven. Much to my dismay. Nor will I be in the near future.
Holy crap, get off my case! Get away, equipment!
Alright, that's fine. Yeah, I should have thought about that. Holy crap, I'm going to die.
Holy shit. What's the point of this plane dropping a bomb on top of the seapoint on Japan trying to blow up a building? Like, the fuck?
don't know.
Guess who plays first on the team and then one?
Me,
because I'm better than everyone else in this fucking game.
Such a factual. Aha.
Gone, God, though. I'm just so good. I'm literally better.
It gets a little aggravating when people don't know how to press the W key.
That's true.
I don't think it might be getting to you.
So true. No, it's funny.
Yo, mama. What?
There's a Razor Rangefinder?
Laser Rangefinder.
Razor Rangefinder.
You're purposely screwing that up, whatever.
It's really funny. I always like do it. I'm like, there's no way I'm doing this right now. This is like something that would be hard to do on purpose, and I'm doing it on accident. Switching the first letter of two words in a phrase. I just do it all the time, and it's so weird. It's so gay.
You're
what
gay.
What are these camouflagers I can get?
What? For what? The leopard or the...
I don't know, it's in the shop right now. Camouflage for rank 1 to 3 type tank.
Oh yeah, it's a camouflage for a random vehicle of that rank.
Is it like a cool camo?
It's completely random. No, it's just like camos that you can like unlock.
Oh,
or,
I'm gonna buy this then. This is cool.
Or like buy for GE. No, it's completely random. You're gonna get it for like the Panzerjäger 1 or something like that.
You're
gonna get like the desert camo that takes 5 kills on the Panzerjäger 1. Like it is not worth
it. Is it for tanks I have or even tanks I don't have?
I don't know, but I don't think it matters. Because one way or the other it's trash.
Your mom is trash.
No!
Should I test drive the TAM too?
I don't see why not. Go for it if you wanna.
What's the percentage? What's the chance of getting a 1-day test drive?
Oh, that? Oh wait, no, don't get that. Goodness, no, that's not worth it.
Why not?
Stop playing Germany. Get something else.
I can do the
percentage of getting 1 day, I think, is like 1%. Most of the time, it's the 1 hour test drive.
Well, like how do you think I got the 4-7 Britain like a day?
Yeah.
Sent 10.
Yeah, you were very lucky to get that. The Centurion Action X is what it was.
Yeah. X is 10, so.
Action X. It's actually X, not 10. Because Britain is weird like that.
Let's go to. It's obviously my best British tank, but when it comes to kills, it's one of my best tanks of all time. No, it's not. It's all German tanks.
Yeah.
It's all German tanks.
It's your most played nation, doesn't surprise me. That's where I'm based, and I play every nation.
Oh, no, that's true.
My stat card sucks because
I only have Germany selected. I'm retarded.
My stat card sucks because I play a vehicle, spade it, and then never play it again.
My fourth best view core.
And okay. So I don't play it when it's at peak performance,
in
it.
My top 10 is obviously the Tiger 2H slot 16 is my first, because it's just so good.
Yeah, naturally.
Second one's my Leopard 1, which is really funny, because I don't like using it. I don't remember playing it that much.
It's just so easy and overpowered to use that you just have to perform well in it. Like, I perform better in that than I do the DF-105. Why? I have no idea. The DF-105 is stats-wise.
I actually have a 2
better.
KD in my Tiger 2. It's less 16.
That doesn't surprise me.
I have a not positive KD in my Sherman Jumbo by almost 2. 76 Jumbo. Then, of course, Panther A, Panther 4H, M41, German M41, then Jag Panther. And then
I think I used to have like a 3.2 KD in my Jumbo 76, like that thing.
I'm getting some. My Russian tanks are up in my top 15, which is weird.
I don't freaking know. Just give me you. Thanks. Well, actually, I can.
Guess what tank I have most battles in?
Tiger 2 Slaw.
Werble wins.
Serious?
Yeah, it's only two more battles than the Tiger.
Okay, well, I guess I'm not too surprised then. The Werble one isn't even on like my third page in realistic battles.
And then, actually for victories, my P40 E1 TD is number 4. Overall unrealistic.
I was an arcade pleb when I played Germany.
Oh, my arcade is literally all Germany.
Yeah.
And to Russia in like the 20s.
I still revisit arcade in order to play things like the T14. Because I tend to get a lot more silver in arcade than I do realistic.
Guess what my best ground kills? My best ground target destroyed in arcade is. You'll never guess it. You will never guess what it is.
Werble Wind.
No. I give you a
Tiger
hint. It's a plane. It's a plane.
An arcade? Oh, okay. Actually, that makes sense. BF-109E something.
T21LA. Bomber.
The what?
A 1.7 frontline bomber.
For HE-111?
No, the KI-21 Law. Japanese
what?
Frontline bomber.
What the heck? That. Huh?
245 ground kills.
What? When did you use that thing? When did you ever play Japan?
For like. That was my main air nation. I have
what?
I have 4 through Japan for air.
For air? I had no idea this whole time. What the heck?
I told you this like multiple times. You just always forget. This is like
No. You're lying to me. You're lying to me. You're stupid and you're dumb, and I hate you. And you're stupid and you're dumb.
I mean, you're right about those things. What I did is I liked the Japanese because I saw, the Q-45. Oh my god! Oh my god! It has a 37mm cannon on a plane.
Yeah.
Oh
yeah,
my
that's...
god.
What?
I said I'm gonna research that. So that's all I played because I just saw big.
No, it sucks.
I know.
Bro.
I didn't know that though. I didn't know that. Back in the day, I was like, ooh, bigger caliber.
Bigger
gun.
Got bigger
be
the better.
Better
yeah.
Plane.
Yeah. Classic. The classic. Vlasic.
What's
know?
Really funny is they've added it used to be part of a different line, because now the key 32 series, it's its own line, and with all the big
yeah
teams,
heavy fighters are all its own line.
I played Japan before that even existed. I played it before the yeah. Ki-45T, the J1N1, or the Ki-32 even existed.
Yeah. I was pretty late to Japan. I didn't really care.
They had like the best props in the game.
Yeah, and that's like why I'm kind of disappointed that I didn't play a lot of Japan, is because like I missed out on the best props in the game. Yeah, it was literally meta.
Still is. Because
I don't know. There's aircraft to counter now. There's more like specialized aircraft.
I mean, it was meta in real life too. Let's just be real here.
Nah, America was.
I don't know.
Dude, have you seen the KD ratios of F-6Fs in the Pacific Theater?
Yeah, it's just because they were fighting kamikaze pilots, bro.
Yeah.
What is the gun placement on this thing? Look at the Ki-42 Otsu. The gun placement's like.
I wish I could, but I can't even load into the game for that matter.
It's like at the bottom of the plane, but like not like underneath the plane. It's like in the plane to like the left.
What?
Like offset. It's such a weird position.
Is it sort of like the PBJ?
Where's the PBJ?
It's in the American Attacker line.
PBJ.
PBJ-1H with a 75mm cannon.
Where?
Attacker line, I just told you. It's 4.0.
PB... Attacker?
Yeah.
Oh.
Naval Attacker.
Let me see.
Oh wait, no, not naval. Or is it naval attacker?
Is it the J Whatever. Or the
it's just
H?
The attacker line. The J1H. The one with the 75. I don't friggin'.
There's no 75 on this one.
Well, look at the other one in the folder.
Ah, this one is the H.
Yeah.
It's yeah,
sort
it's,
of like
it's kind
of that.
It's like that, but like at the bottom. Plane, at the very bottom.
Oh, okay. So it's kind of like the duck then? Or no, it's not.
No, it's not like it's not it's like the gun is in the plane, but it's like just, I'm going to take a photo of it. I'm done trying to explain this shit.
Yeah. I can tell.
All right.
I'm gonna be totally honest, I'm surprised Carl hasn't talked to you about your name yet.
What do you mean?
Your name on Discord.
Oh, I just changed it today, he hasn't seen it yet.
Oh, okay. He probably hasn't been on Discord for the past few days.
Why is he so
Well, actually, concerned? No, it says he's been on.
Why is he so concerned about keeping it, like, appropriate?
I don't know, dude. I don't know.
You see it?
It says, hang on. I'm busy. Oh, what the heck? That is weird. That's very unusual. Nice unfortunate nighttime hangar.
Yeah. I'm gonna do one more.
Yeah, mom.
For Germany. I'm trying to get, actually, I really want that fucking DF-105, even if it is 7.3. Because here's the thing, every single time I want to get out of 7.3, they add a new 7.3 for Germany. I just feel obligated to research it.
Yeah, just because it's like, well, it's part of the lineup, we gotta research it.
So, Germany has such a massive fucking 7.3 lineup, it's ridiculous.
Germany has a massive lineup for every BR, because Germany suffers.
Except for 6.0.
Six O. They have one, two. Yeah, they have those. I think they have a good plane there. That's five. Just bring. That's fine. Just bring 5.7s.
I'll be right back.
Also, the Yellow Panther used to be 6.3 where it belongs.
still here?
Yeah.
I was taking a massive shit.
Bro. Literally me and probably like a little bit. Nah, probably not. It's hard to tell these days.
What do you mean? What? What do you mean?
I was waiting for that reaction.
What?
I don't friggin' know.
Among us.
Among us. Among us. Among us. Among us.
So what's the deal with minorities?
What's the deal with sussy? What's the deal with sussy bakas? I mean, come on!
What's the deal with all these fucking... No!
I want to use you.
Oh, yeah, it's fine.
You good? Everything peachy keen?
Yeah, I thought I didn't bring the AP belt, so I really don't have the AP belt to be some shit.
How the heck?
Because I remember, like, looking at them recently. But I thought I researched them by now. I just started researching them.
I don't know. It's pretty stupid, but whatever. I'm gonna act like I didn't hear that and just leave it. He's calling me faggot and going, calling me faggot.
I need a ban from Twitch so fast. Oh wait.
Lol? No, no viewers?
No
equals no...
No consequences for my actions, based.
No viewers means no consequences? Lol?
Yeah, I mean... Yeah!
Yeah, no
much.
Victim, no crime. No victim, no crime.
Except for all the gay people out there that I hate.
Gay people. I'm gay and I hate.
The fuck even is that?
Gay people be like.
That's not even a gay stereotype. That's just a fucking whiny ass bitch.
What's the difference?
You may hate abortion, but abortion means less whiny than kids, so I honestly don't see where the issue is.
Nah, kids are only whiny if you don't, you know, take care of it properly.
No. You can take care of it just fine, just go whiny.
You think my parents let me whine? Not a chance. They're not putting up with that crap.
I'm fucked. That's a Bradley, I'm fucked. I'm
You're
so
screwed.
Dead.
And what are you using, right? What are you using?
I'm already minus.
Yeah, you can't even put in the front of his turret. Good luck.
Fuck.
You can try to ATGM him, but
no,
that's about it.
No. Not happening. You and I both know that's just simply not happening.
Okay, so your ATGM deploys first, because it doesn't even have to deploy. He's just like, stop and deploy the ATGM and hope that it's aligned correctly.
Yeah, but he has an autocannon, so...
Yeah, and he spends 81 millimeters, which easily goes through your... Well,
everything.
It doesn't really go through your upper front plate, but it sort of goes through your lower if he's lucky, and it'll go through your turret.
Oh, fuck, he's moving!
That's about it.
Can I pen his side?
Yeah. Not very easily, but you can. Like, if you're flat on, I'm sure you'll pen it. Just gotta aim for the crew, because I can get the right shot on.
Oh, we traded! We both fired at ATGM, Tim blew up!
Wow. Nice.
I'm gonna clip that, I'm gonna show you that. That is so funny.
You both just stared at each other like, crap, and then fired your ATGMs.
Do you know how perfectly they had to be in sync? We were like 10 meters from each other. We don't fire them at like exactly the same time for them to both get off at the same time.
That's funny.
I'm gonna type well played. Rad.
Another zone captured, we have the advantage.
Buying ATGMs while moving just sounds kind of broken.
ATGMs? Oh. I mean, it's not like you can lock onto it. It's a lot harder to aim it than you might think. If you can fire it on a move. Except for stuff with like super two-plane stabilizers, yeah. Things that don't have stabilizers and can fire on the move, like the Rec J Hot, that's it, like literally impossible to aim the thing if you're on the move. Literally impossible. I don't think I would hit somebody like that. Skill issue?
I just got killed by T95E1.
Oh. Yeah, it's a good tank. I like it.
Yeah, it's dart, apparently. That's cool.
Yeah, it's got a dart. It's short rod, so it has like really bad angle pen, but it goes through a lot of armor, so you can... I don't think you can go through the upper front plate of a T, like 54, 1949. But you can penetrate a lot of stuff. That thing. It's very good at it.
He could have definitely defended us, that's a fact.
Yeah, I mean you're in a light tank, that's a given.
He had a small chance at completing that task.
He could penetrate you with his 50 cal side on if he wanted, but...
No, he was in their spawn.
I see, you're spawn camping now, aren't you?
No, he was in their spawn, I was in my spawn. It's Normandy.
Oh, I see. I understand now.
You understand now?
You had me there for a second.
You understand the situation now?
Yeah. Nice.
He just fucked, dude,
amount of
he
luck.
Lobbed that shit cross map. That's how high up he was. He wasn't even towards our side of the map, but he had an M, fucking M1 and whatever the Vulcan thing is,
M63.
Across the map. Just by fleeing and letting it go. Just saying adios.
Well, I mean, he has a bomb setter. Like, he can tell where he's dropping the bomb.
Still, it's still like a lot, though.
That's probably what he did. I mean, doesn't really surprise me too much if he was at high altitude. Makes it way easier to use a bomb site.
Does it though?
Yeah.
Possess it?
Yeah. No, actually, I lied. I'm sorry.
Cracked, bro. Cracked.
I have angered Le M T29 or T34.
Le M T29.
I mean T34. I mean T30. I mean they all look the same.
T9, T34, T30, yeah, they're all the same thing.
Different gun.
Yeah. Oh, and one of them has only a single 50 shell. Spooky, right? Coaxial. Well, only one of them has a single 50 coaxial 50 caliber. The other two have two.
Attention to the designated grid square.
I have HVAR around. Looks like I think I can go
10.
I have
95
millimeters.
HVAR. Wow, HVAR. High velocity armor piercing. It's not that hard to comprehend.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
95 millimeters. Is pretty decent, I think.
It's very good, actually. I mean, it's more than the Martyr. It's more than the Martyr 1A3 with the APDS.
But I think it's an American heavy tank, so never mind.
Well, at most, he has like 76 millimeters of sight on there. Is 51 on the like engine area. The side armor on American heavies is pretty depressing, honestly.
Died a half second later.
Huh.
Chris, why shoot at the Panzer 4-5 shooting at you when you can shoot the Kugelblitz doing nothing at you? I mean, it's just a no-brainer, right?
Yeah. It's just the huge.
Jew. Oh, question. Can planes land on the heli airfield?
Yeah.
Actually.
Yeah.
It's just hard, right?
Yeah.
But you can deal
it. VTOL aircraft can do it very easily, and people like can resupply there, and then you even get an air spawn when you take off.
Really?
When you land at the helipad, you get air spawn.
So should I do that then?
No.
Why not?
You'll die.
Just a little more effort, and trees.
It's not that many trees on Normandy. It's pretty open.
Really? Well, you're gonna have to slow down a lot before you get there. The helipad is very, very, very tiny.
Oh, you're right. But there's no trees, I can probably just do one.
Easier said than done. You'll probably flip over and kill your pilot or something.
No.
Trying that maneuver. You can try. Best of luck, dude.
Best of luck, and I can do anything.
Most of the zones are under control.
I'm not doubting your ability to try to do it? I'm doubting your aircraft's ability to do it.
I knew we could do an aircraft. The pilot, not about the aircraft.
Well, in this case, it's definitely about the aircraft. I don't think you can land a B-17 on that thing.
What do you mean that hit me? The tracers weren't even within a kilometer. What? The tracers weren't even a kilometer close to me.
That figures. At this figure. Dang, the boots suck. They're really bad at this game.
Is that radar? Fisher's radar. Yeah, I think it's a Russian radar.
Or what is it?
No, it must be a marksman. It must be a marksman.
What? How does that achieve the marksman?
It's logging on to being like a really far distance and like getting really close, really far away distance.
Just because it's called the marksman doesn't mean it has a longer range than anything else.
Doesn't it have a fucking radar?
Yeah, it has a radar.
Exactly.
But all the Russian stuff is radar, that doesn't mean it's like long range. Holy crap! Yeah, I'm so screwed.
think it's, sorry, it's not Russian. It's not Russian because,
Russia's on your team or something?
Yeah, it's only, we're only fighting for an American. Like, I can see, it's a fucking chieftain party. I can see both the gun barrels going off.
Oh. Okay, yeah, that's fair. Yay, you didn't take my equipment, I win.
There's an M18. I'm gonna go kill that.
Good idea. No! That's bull! That is such bull. Holy crap, that is a card. Damage over time is the most obnoxious thing in all of gaming. Let's see if I can get on War Thunder.
Oh,
it's even possible.
Yep, Chiefs and Marksman, I called it. That's right.
Yeah.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Fucking bitch. I get in a weasel and go cap a point, lol. What's an SM-92?
Attention to the designated grid zone!
Attention to the designated grid zone! Attention to the map! Oh, I hear a mark. All I see in chat is Doom Cribble.
In a Discord server, like with my friends and stuff, there's just like 8 people watching one guy play Five Nights at Freddy's, just the first one.
So you also have weird friends?
9 people are watching this one guy played.
You also have weird friends, like, you also have weird friends.
Another zone captured, we have the advantage.
Server authorization is unavailable? Oh wait, that's what I said last time.
You should troubleshoot it.
How about I just use Gaijined Mulligan instead of Steam Mulligan? I wonder if that'll work. Wait, no, it said couldn't connect to server. That's what I said, not server authorization. That's a different error.
I'm gonna go kill that chief of Mars in person. I can pen it in a weasel, right?
No.
Another zone captured, we have the advantage.
Your mama.
Your mama's so fat. Humanity gone, it's not humanity gone. Only gas mask is so weird.
True.
Like, I'll send him a message and he just likes it, it doesn't respond.
Yeah.
Like, what?
I mean, that's what most, that's actually most just completely ignore and then, like, turn off notifications.
Yeah.
But some just like them and then leave them alone.
Do you know Humanity Gone is?
No. Wait, maybe. But not really.
He's a decent sized account. He makes like the edgiest memes you always see on other pages and shit.
Hmm.
Like the we will rebuild him. We can rebuild the memes. You know those memes?
I think maybe.
A black
probably.
Person dies.
Oh.
Come on.
Yeah, probably. I probably know this.
He follows me on all of his accounts.
What?
Yeah. Really odd fact.
Why do people follow, like, personal accounts of strangers on, like, Instagram or, like, Facebook or whatever? Like, they just, like, look for random people and they're like, oh, that person has a good life. I'm just gonna follow them. I will never see them in real life, but I'm just gonna follow them and never talk to them.
Did it work? Did you load
No.
it?
Still loading game modes. What happens if I try to change a lineup? Processing operation for the next 10 minutes? The weird thing is, everything in the game is normal. Except for the fact that it refuses to load game modes or lineups. Like, it'll say processing operation for, like, a full minute. Just because I pressed a button. Like, if I go and load every single individual vehicle that is in, like, a different lineup, then it doesn't take near as long. Like, everything in the game is already loaded, except for the game modes. Actually, I think that's why it takes so long to load a new lineup, is because game modes save on lineups, and so that it's not sure what to do. And so that it eventually gives up. And that just gives me the lineup, like, normal, where it just says loading modes at the top. Yeah, I don't think I can play War Thunder for the rest of the day. I don't think I can play War Thunder for the rest of the day. It took all day to download it, and I can't even play it. Hang on, let me find this. Yeah, I started the download at around 11, and it took until like 8:30 for it to finish.
Good. I mean, not good? Is that bad?
Yeah.
I thought longer was better.
Yeah, you know, the bigger the number, the better it is, right?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Right?
That's why when it says 687 kilobits per second, it's better than if it was like, say, 1 gigabyte per second. It's like a bigger number. It's better, right?
Kilojoules per second. Oh, another full up tier? Oh, kill yourself, bitch.
Kilojoules per second.
Unbelievably based in Redfield.
Based on red pilled and black pilled and blue pilled and white pilled and red pilled and black pill's nice. Gay. Black pill is gay for retards.
Why don't you like it? Why don't you like it?
Because it's the gayest thing ever.
Just explain.
Nihilism is cringe.
Just
isn't the dude black?
What? That's not... Black pill is not black people.
Oh, what, really?
Black pill is nihilism.
Oh, really? Wait, actually?
Yeah.
I thought it was like...
Yes.
Like social, like, injustice and systematic racism.
No.
No?
No! It never has.
Actually?
Yes.
Wait, actually...
I'm not trolling you.
Am I stupid?
Maybe.
I always thought it meant like something racial, like black people.
No, I don't see that. It's red and blue. Red pill and blue pill are from the Matrix.
I know that much.
Yeah.
Black pill is different.
Why would it be about black people? Races.
Well, Sheridan dead. Will your ATGM didn't kill me in one shot?
He's ecstatic about.
Oh my god, that was such a good reaction time. I mean, I died in the process, but I got the ATGM off in time to fuck him up.
Ah.
Oh my god, that was insane. That was crazy. That was crazy. I think I already saw him on my screen. I just didn't like see him. Like, he was on my screen, but I didn't notice him. But the fact that I saw his ATGM fire and had enough time to swivel my turret and fire my ATGM back at him before I died and kill him after I died is pretty fucking good.
Attention to the map!
Yeah.
I agree!
Okay, so I have an idea. Tonight, I am going to open War Thunder and leave it on all night and see if the game modes load or not.
Attention to the map.
This is so bad. This is so bad. Why is it not loading? I'm so confused.
Heck if I know. I have no idea why it's always that one thing that refuses to load, and everything is fine. Everything else is perfectly fine. I cannot tell you.
I wonder if a team has ever been rolled enough in World Thunder that the enemy team destroys all the air-fueled anti-air.
What?
Have a team ever been rolled enough that the entire anti-air gets, you know... What the fuck?!
Where is this thing supposed to be?
Oh, it's a Type 87. There's just a fucking Type 87 at the beginning of the match. Ching Chong, faggot. I hate China. I hate Chinese.
Japan.
Marks.
Yeah,
it just looks like a cheap marksman. I swear to God, it was probably Chinese because it just looks like a chieftain marksman. It's not. It's not. Well, sorry for being racist to the chat.
The Type 87 is an 8.0 Japanese SPAA. The Type 89 is a Japanese 8.3 IFV.
It was an 89, like I said.
The Type 87 RCV is a Japanese 8.0 IFV. / reconnaissance vehicle. Or RCV. The Shulka, it's awful.
What?
The Shulka is awful.
Why is it awful? It's radar.
Yeah, it's like the worst one.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
You have to, like, hold fire on somebody for like a full second before they actually take significant damage.
Why?
The shells just don't do any damage. I don't know why. Like, in all reality, they definitely should do a lot, but they just don't. It's really stupid. No. Oh, it's terrible penetration. Like, it's really bad.
Why does that have no
power?
Because.
Attack the B point.
My village is under attack? No, I'm gonna get 3-starred! I'm getting 3-starred! No! I'm getting 3, I just got 3-starred in Clash of Clans!
I stopped playing that game a long time ago. No, it's because I don't care. Also, no premarital sex, that's cringe.
Attention to the map.
This is Vegas, thank you. What's your T2?
To the map.
I just saw a plane go through my fucking crosshair. I'm playing Clash of Clans, I can't do anything about it.
Oh crap, I just sent you a video of
you. Fucking asshole!
About that.
I'm just kidding, it actually affected me. Just texting. Oh no, I'm not gonna get the 3-star! Come on! 14 seconds! Come on! 10! No! No! It's gonna be one building, isn't it? It's gonna be one building! You can't make this shit up! It's one building! Ugh.
I was wiping, dude. I had like all my troops and my queen and my fucking Grey Warden and like 90% of my miners and all my healers left alive. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I got back in time to get 8 hard to shoot F-37 out of the sky. The exact time I touched the key. The exact moment I touched the key. He fired all of his rockets, failed to kill me, and got annihilated by my heat. This base thing. I don't know what it is. I wish I 3-starred. If I 3-starred, that would've been epic. Just 3-starred in a war. Come back and just annihilate the fuck out of some fucking American. God damn. That would have been so epic. That would have been so epic. So epic. I wish I was that epic.
Luke.
You just crashed. Do you get credit for, like, kills and shit?
What?
Like, the other person, like, the closest person to you, get credit for.
Nope. If you just crashed without, like, being gashed by anybody, you don't get credit.
Most of the strategic zones are captured.
On God, the Kugel glitch should be able to use the whole mounted MG like any other thing.
Can it not?
No, it can't. It can't use the whole mounted MG. Even though it's there.
I mean, the US one too can.
Exactly!
I don't know, I just never really use the Kugel Blitz that much. And when I do, it's completely insane for the most part. I do not agree.
I mean, you can get killed by more things, this is true, but...
The Kugel Blitz also has more penetration, more damaging rounds. Longer fire time before you have to reload.
Less guns. It's a wyvern. There's a fucking Ziz 5 in this game, bro. And an A3 match with Ziz 5.
People. That doesn't surprise me.
People. That thing's hardly a 1-0.
Yeah.
He's got a great gun. But like... Holy shit, it sucks in like any other capacity known to mankind.
Yeah.
Oh, I completed a challenge. One shot.
Nice.
But I don't pay attention to
that. Very nice.
Okay, Borat. Okay, retard.
Borat is retard in Russian.
My wife. I remember seeing this post, and it was just like... My coworker is a bit autistic, so when our boss came in and told us that our other coworker's wife died, he said, after a few minutes of silence, he said, "My wife," in a Borat voice. "My wife's dead." God, I wish I was Borat too. Borat 2 tonight, Queen. Borat 2 tonight, Queen. Borat 2 tonight, Queen.
Jesse, what are you talking about?
I don't know, Mr. White. I really don't know.
I don't know, Mr. White.
How do I have a... How can I... I apparently could just go straight to Ace Crew or my Dicker Max.
Yeah?
But I can't on my Panzer 38T.
What?
Yeah, I know, right? It's so weird.
Is Defense 38T in a different crew that sucks?
Wait, why didn't I get... Oh, yeah, that's why you get the... Why did I go AFK last game? I was using a 75% boost here.
Why did you go AFK last game?
I forgot. Because, Clash of Clans?
Clash of Clans. Dude, you don't need to spectate yourself getting raped. Why do you not get 3-starred?
No, 2 3-star. I was 3-starring someone.
Oh.
Well, both. Both things happened, actually.
There's no point in watching yourself get 3-starred. Nothing gained, time lost. War Thunder, not played. Wrong answer. March 301 moment. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck I'm asking for, asshole.
Yeah.
Why don't you have a girlfriend?
Because I don't want one.
Why not?
Because there's no point. We're just gonna get into college and then separate and then never talk to each other again because long distance relationships don't work.
Took the black pill apparently.
No, that's not nihilism. Doesn't idiot.
She's just gonna go away eventually. We're all just gonna die eventually.
That's not equal. I'm not saying that she's gonna die. I'm saying that she's gonna go to college or something. Attention to the map. I mean, mentally, yeah, but physically, no.
So, are you trying to fake cry or laugh? I'm very confused.
It's a laugh if I was completely incapable of laughing. It's a fake laugh.
Fake.
But not a real laugh either.
Fake.
You know when you fake laugh, you like exaggerate it. That was an exaggerated fake laugh. If you know, my mom is sick right now, so I'm literally capable of telling you that, and then you have no response, you cannot respond.
I like this, is the Macan 1C. I'm gonna go make them, I'm gonna go block them so you can't get
you. Dude, there's this group, at church. And the church... What? What? But it's a bunch of people who go to my church, and our church does a thing where they donate generous amounts of money to a nearby orphanage. And the
like,
problem is,
what's the punchline of this?
I can't say your mom to these people, and I have no other way to do something like that. And I can't say your dad. I can't say your face. I guess I can say your face, sort of.
It's their orphanage.
But. Yeah, like they're orphans. I can't say
your
mom.
Your mom, oh wait.
Yeah, like, I almost did it once, and then I caught myself.
Why have you told me this, people? This is great.
M55.
Well, also because, like, two of them are, like, super fat women, so I can't just say your mom, otherwise they're probably gonna get offended. Like, obese.
Trying to do your mom, Jay, like, your mama's so fat, and so it just comes out as, you're so fat.
You're so fat. Just so fat.
You're so fat.
Just say so fat to them.
You're so fat.
I wonder what that would cause.
Oh,
bro. Bro, what's with your 1990s
robot
microphone?
Robot.
Yeah. I forgot your internet's almost as bad as mine.
No, it's fine.
Oh, it's just the microphone then? Crap, get a new headset, dude.
Hold
that
on.
Sucks.
It sounds like he's talking through a fucking tank radio.
Yeah, you sound like some like Russian command tank radio.
Okay, is that better?
Not even remotely.
No.
That sucks. Oh. Try adjusting the cable itself. Okay. I had an issue with like that with one of my headsets. It eventually broke like a month after. But I can't even hear you if you're talking.
Okay, no. That's sure.
Oh, okay, you're good.
So, I plugged it in too quick before joining the call.
Why do you unplug it before... What?
No, I didn't have my headset on. I plugged it in too quick.
Why do you unplug your headset every time? Oh, instead of just having it always plugged in. Feeling. Listen to the game that you're playing or something.
Just only because I gotta hear my surroundings too. Sometimes, like, I get called downstairs, so I gotta tick off.
Yeah, exactly. Why do you take it off? Weirdo.
Dude, you don't have to yell at him. It's just a little
weirdo.
Unusual.
You didn't hear what I said. It was so weird.
I hate you.
Well, just go ahead and tell this computer.
Stupid.
Yeah. Retard.
Ignoramus. Flabbergasted.
Faggergasted.
Gas like fart, like poopy.
Gaslighted. Gaslit, bro. I'm gaslit right now.
Literally gas farting you.
People in my friend group are school are using that term now. Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Because of you or because
of
Yeah. I figured maybe it was something that people actually said.
You guys still on the grind?
I am.
No, I can't play with them for the rest of
the game.
Well, no, I can launch the game. It just says loading modes forever and ever and ever and ever.
Okay.
Because I have a theory that it isn't actually loading.
And this
fucking.
Luke. Get this?
Yeah.
I think I finally made a meta build in Cross Out. And I've been getting like 10 victories in a row. Literally, it's a buggy, barely any armor. It's got 4 shotguns, 2 of them are epic and 2 of them are just normal shotguns. And I do like 4,000 damage in total, average on like every single match.
I don't really remember what damage numbers are good or not, but I guess 4,000. Yeah, that is good, isn't it?
Yeah, 250 per cabin. That's the hit. That's the durability.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Yeah, it's
yeah,
like.
That's quite good then.
Yeah, I don't know, man. Something tells me that shotguns are perfect for PvP matches.
Oh yeah.
Better than a machine gun.
Everybody uses well, anything's better than a machine gun. Anything is better than a machine gun.
A cross out?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, a cross out. Hobo 4 tanks.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot down this SK-60, even though it's on my team.
World of War tanks. That sounds like a... Dude, that sounds like a game like Warpath.
You know, I guess I'll excuse it because it's warplanes and warships. It's like, why would it be war tanks? Because, well, first of all, that's not even
my friend used to give me shit about it all the time. I just don't care. My friend Matthew, specifically my friend Matthew Riggs, who went to college with, he used to play World of Tanks. I would always say War Tanks. And he'd be like, no! Fuck off!
Well, it's pretty stupid. I mean... Maybe play the character, but... Pretty stupid that you call it that. You're an idiot. I hate you. And you're stupid, by the way. Did I mention that? Did I mention that you're a complete mom and I hate you? Dude. Hey, what was it again?
Hey, Luke, have a look at this. Just have a look at this.
Bro? Give me a minute.
I'm gaming.
Bro?
Attention to the map!
Okay, just let me give it a couple minutes to load. In a few hours.
It's a wonderful night for a moon Jew.
It's a beautiful day in the moon.
Fucking ISX, it's an IS2s and shit, dude. What the fuck? I hear a helicopter.
IS2s? Why are there IS2s?
Oh crap, there's a helicopter.
Lol, helicopter. Helicopter!
Alright,
I have to do it. What the heck is that? The image finally loaded. What? Can you tell me what this is? Is it face?
It's called... It is the IL-20. It is IL-20. This is the IL-20. No, it's real. No. It is real. It is real.
What? Israel? The Jews?
New World Order?
New World Order? New World Order much?
Helicopter! Helicopter!
What the fuck is this helicopter?
Helicopter! I have a bot muted. Oh, that's loud. Is that 100 volume? Not even 200. 100, and I can't hear anything. Promptly turned down.
Am I 95 meter HVAC and anywhere on an IS-6?
No. No.
Not even the engine. The game was set on fire a bunch of times.
Probably not. Not with APCR.
H-bar.
H-bar.
Why is there so many IS-6s? Holy crap.
HVAP as in APCR?
HVAP
as in HVAR the rocket?
HVAP as in HVAP the high velocity armor piercing tracer ship.
On the Google Books?
Yes!
Oh yeah, you can't go through anywhere on that. On the ISX.
It do be like that sometimes.
You can take out his barrel as track and leave him.
I think helicopters from the Oslo. It's definitely from the forward things. Stuff that's script.
Just the way that they sound.
No.
I can sense them.
When I heard the for the first time, I thought it was like from the Oslo, but I did a bit more research and no, it's actually from the Balkans.
Oh. has the Falcon. They're after something at all times. It's a silly place. For sure.
Ooh, nice. Come here.
I have reached 8 of your money.
Really? You have the money free?
Yeah. No, sorry.
You're gonna get...
I'm 400 away.
Oh, what are you gonna get after that? I forgot. You're gonna be the leopard A1A1?
Let me look.
Germany suffers.
I'm probably gonna get the G82.
The thing is... okay. It's at 8.0 and it has no stabilizer, and the APF SPS is an unlockable mod. Just in case you were not really aware of that, no stabilizer, 8.0. I mean, there are tanks like that, several. I mean, the French don't even have stabilizers until 9.3, and they do fine, but be warned.
Well, let me get that first, and then I'm gonna get the hot, and then I'm gonna get the hard, and then I'm gonna get the light tank.
Okay.
Do you not like that?
I mean, I get where you're coming from, but personally, I feel like just going down the leopard line is better. Like, you could even just, instead of going down the, instead of getting, like, the M48s, and stuff like that, and the KPZ-70, you can just get the A1A1 and the 1A5. And then boom, you have two really good leopards.
Yep, definitely go for the leopard line.
But you could just do that instead. Because at
wanna,
that point
wanna,
in the game...
I wanna have all the tank.
You can do that later.
Lineups are more important.
Exactly.
Well, he's getting lineups, but...
Thank you, Mom, for helping me and supporting my points.
Yeah, you're validifying his reasoning here. My reasoning here is
valid,
a lineup
valid,
isn't good if it sucks.
Valid,
there's
valid,
no...
valid, 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 valid,
what the heck are you talking